Welcome to this week's Fundraising Friday. This week, we're talking about the Infrastructure Investment and Jobs Act that Congress passed near the end of 2021, and the funding for which is just starting to be released.